Bayani or hero? That is Andres Bonifacio, and this is the Bonifacio Shrine. Although there are current plans of developing this area and improving the facilities, you cannot help but think that this place has been left behind. Until now, there are lingering questions about Bonifacio's death and his real intentions. Today we try and trace the last few footsteps of Andres Bonifacio. I am Andres Abel, and in our next episode, this will be our story.